I doubt if Mayor Joy will force the issue ng walang consultation sa homeowners. Dahil kahit po na turn over na yung mga roads sa subdivision, the enjoyment of those subdivision roads, no, the administration, etc., eh sa homeowners pa rin. So ownership might be with the local government, pero yung enjoyment, etc., nandun sa homeowners, kaya kailangan pa rin yung consultation sa kanila. No? Para dun sa ano. So, I think nagkaroon na ng consultation sa Quezon City, nag-bog down, and then, eto na nga, for the greater good, they have to remove the gate. Why? Because meron silang ginagawang pangongolekta. Ngayon, ang sabi, pwedeng daw mangolekta ang homeowners basta reasonable if the roads are still private. No? If it is public, hindi na. So kaya kapag public, pwede na yan, walang bayad-bayad. Pero assuming it is still private, kailangan reasonable. Yun na kinokolekta. Now, reasonableness is not only reasonableness sa amount. This is my view, Sita. Hindi, kasi wala naman sigurong subdivision na 100 piso ang entrance. It would be 10 or 20. And if you take that amount, it is reasonable. Pero reasonable ba na araw-araw mong singilin yung mga pumapasok dun sa loob ng eskwela, no? Na doon ang daan at wala ng iba. No? So it might no longer be reasonable as the 10 pesos may be reasonable, but the circumstances, eh, mukhang hindi lang 10 to. Araw-araw pumapasok eh. So, okay. Yung what? Po, pagka ganon, ay pwede po talagang ipatigil ng local government yun. Ngayon, yung po sa, gates. Bakit ba may gates yung subdivision? Yan ang siguro basic question. Ang mga subdivision homeowners, they pay for the property ng mataas. Mataas yung kanilang, the value of their properties. Why? Well, because of security, no, they want to be secured, no, and safety nila. Doon sa sample nyo, sir, walang security at safety doon. Inconvenience pa nga ng mga homeowners yun kung saan-saan pa sila pupunta. So doon, they can go to they can go to court to have it open. Kasi yung prinsipyo na kaya may gate yan is for the safety and security of the homeowners, ay hindi naman pala yun ang na-accomplish dahil na-inconvenient na mismo yung mga nakatira.